we have 33 confirmed positive tests.
We have 33 Pennsylvanians who have tested positive for COVID-19.
Today we have 33 cases.
There were 33 new cases.
The state of Minnesota today reported 33 new COVID-19 related deaths.
There are 33 confirmed cases in Arkansas.
That's the largest single day increase so far, raising the total to 33.
33.
There were 33 confirmed cases in North Carolina.
33.
There was 33 everywhere.
I think that was
red team go. I think 33
yes.
is like red team go. Everybody goes, okay, let's do it. It's time.
Yeah, 100%.
There's like literally 1,033s and
yes.
33 new cases. 33 people died in fucking Hong Kong.
The number 33, we all know what that represents. Everywhere, every single day, it was like, well, 12 more cases, which now brings the state to 33.
Yes.
We had 33
yes.
cases today.
Yes.
We
yes.
had 11 cases, which now it's 33. 33 more people, I'm going, oh
yep.
my God, how dumb do you have to see to not understand this is going on?
Yeah,
that was green light go. We're off to the races.